Good morning, student. Today we discuss your chapter 3, length chapter, and this chapter's one part. Already we have discussed that one is your conversion one, your convert centimeter to meter, again meter to centimeter, how can you convert this thing, already we have discussed. And today your second part, that one is your addition and subtraction. Addition and subtraction. Okay, so here say for addition one, say first say 4 meter 35 centimeters you have to add with 7 meter 28 centimeter. So for adding this you have to write in columns. So column means your meter you will write in meter column, and centimeter your 35 centimeter, this one you write in centimeter column. Okay, so see here, this one you have to do this way, 4 meter 35 centimeters first you write, and then in down this meter one, meter column, meter 7 meter you write, and centimeter column your 28 centimeter you write, and then you add. Okay, so here 5 plus 8 13 13 3 1 carry here, and 1 plus 3 4 4 plus 2 6. Here in meter column also same, 4 plus 7 11. So this one is your answer. This way you can add. Similarly another example, say 25 centimeter 25 meters and 75 centimeters add with 102 meters and 88 centimeter. So for adding these two, again same way, this one also you have to write in column wise, meter column meter, and centimeter column you have to write in centimeter, and then you add here 25 meter 75 centimeter, and in down meter column 102 meters, and in centimeter column 88 centimeter. Now you add here 5 plus 8 13 3 1 carry here, 1 plus 7 8 8 plus 8 16. So again 1 carry here, that one, whatever the carry, that carry one you have to write in meter column now. So 1 plus 5 6, 6 plus 2 8, and here 2 plus 0 2 and 1. So this way we can add. Clear? And one more example, see here, oh subtraction one, see now your 8 meters 22 centimeters, from this 8 meter 22 centimeter you subtract 4 meter 28 centimeter. Same way for a set, subtraction also you write in column wise, and that column, after writing column wise you subtract from see this way you subtract 8 meter 22 centimeters and 4 meter 28 centimeter. Now you subtract this, so from 2 you can't subtract 8, so 1 carry here, so here 12. Now after carrying 1 it is 12, so 12 minus 8 4, and here 1 is left, and again from 1 you can't subtract 2, again carry from here, so 1 and 1 11, 11 minus 2 9, and here 7 is left, so 7 minus 4 3. So this way we can subtract. Okay, this one is your result. Now one more example, see here, here 72 meters 33 centimeters minus 17 meters 56 centimeters. So for subtraction this same, you have to write 72 meter 33 centimeter, and column wise again you write meter column, you write meter, 17 meters 56 centimeters, and you subtract here from 3, you can't subtract 6, again carry here 1 from here, and here 13, so 13 minus 6 is 7, and here 2, from 2 can't subtract 5, again you carry from here 1 carry here, and 12, 12 minus 5 7, and here 1, 1 carry from here, 11 here, 11 minus 7 4, and here 6 minus 1 5. So this one is your answer. Clear? Next one, here 6 meters, from 6 meter you subtract, from 6 meter you subtract 39 meter 47 centimeters. Here only meter is there, centimeter is not there. So for this, in meter column you will write meter, but in centimeter column you give the 0 0. So this way meter column 46 meter, but in centimeter column you have to give 0 0. And here 39 meters in down and 47 centimeter in centimeter column. Now you subtract, same way you carry from here and then you subtract. So this one is your result. So this way you can subtract. Okay, now your, see, now your homework. So for completing your homework and complete your homework, and you send it at 4 p.m. only. Okay, before 4 p.m. don't send. Clear? at 4 p.m. and after 4 p.m. also don't send. That means your some are sending 5 p.m., some are sending 8 p.m., 9 p.m. Don't send this way. And before 4 p.m. also don't send. Okay, at one time only you'll send, then 4 p.m. you'll send. Okay, and this one after 4 p.m. if you'll send, then I'll not check this. Okay, clear? Before or after if you'll send, before 4 p.m. if you'll send, then I will not check this. And you write your homeworks with a good handwriting. And don't overwrite, and you write serially. Okay, serial 1, first 2, 3, this way you complete your homeworks. Okay. So, first one, see, for addition, 7 meter 23 centimeter plus 2 meters 28 centimeter. This way you add, just I have shown this one. So, this way you add, and second one is your subtraction one. Okay, clear? So, you complete these homeworks and send at 4 p.m. Clear? Okay then, thank you.